One day, a son goes to his father and says, "Father, what's the value of my life?" And the father gives him a stone and says, "Son, if you want to know the value of your life, take this stone and go to the market. And if anyone asks you the price, don't say a word and raise up two fingers." So the boy does as his father says and goes to the market. He wanders around and suddenly an old woman approaches him and says, "How much is this stone?" The boy doesn't say a word, just raises up two fingers. And the woman says, $2? I will take it." The boy is surprised and runs back to his father. "There was an old woman at the market. She wanted to give me $2 for the stone." The father says, "Son, the next place I want you to go is the museum. And if anyone asks you the price, don't say a word and raise up two fingers." So the son takes the stone and goes to the market. After about 20 minutes, there is a middle-aged man who approaches the boy. He says, "So, how much is this stone?" The boy doesn't say a word and raises up two fingers. The man says, $200? I will take it." The boy is surprised and runs home to his father. "Father, father, a man in the museum wanted to buy this stone for $200. "Okay, son. The last place I want you to take this stone is a precious stone store. Walk inside with this stone, and if anyone asks you the price, don't say a word, just raise up two fingers." So the son runs to the precious stone store. After finding it, he walks inside and there is an old man at the counter. As the old man sees the stone, he jumps up and screams, "Oh my God, you have the stone I have been looking for my whole life. What do you want for it? How much is it?" The boy doesn't say a word and raises up two fingers. The old man says, $200,000? I will take it." The boy cannot believe it. He jumps up and runs to his father. "Father, father, the old man in the precious stone store wanted to give me $200,000 for the stone." "Now, you see, my son, do you understand now the value of your life? Life is all about where you place yourself. You can't decide if you want to wear $2 stone or $200,000 stone. There are some people who love you and for whom you are everything. And some people will just use you as a commodity, and for them you will be worth nothing. So it's up to you, my son, to decide the value of your life."